Finally, my first day. I finally get to be the security guard that my dad was once. Yeah, I wonder if the boss is nice. Who are you?
Get away from the door.
Okay.
Hi, I'm late presentation. I'm Ethan, your boss.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Don't go outside.
Shit. Might I ask why?
I don't fucking know how, but I was walking to your house to knock on the door and then take you to the station. And then I saw them. They're bloody and they're dead. I don't know how dead people can walk, but they're...
What are you talking about?
They're dead. Not living.
What do you mean by that?
They're dead. What do you want me to say? They're dead, but they're not dead.
I don't know, that...
Just don't get too close to the door. Are you thirsty or anything?
Yeah, actually, I can... Let me see. I think I got an extra bottle of water anyways.
Let me see if I have anything in my bag. I have two water canteens, so we can...
I have one too. Survive for a little while.
Alright. Is there any place where we can... Where they can't see us down here? Garage.
I mean, we can hang out down here.
I guess.
So, tell me a little bit more about these so-called dead people.
I don't really know much about them. They just appeared. They were on the streets, and they saw me, and then they started chasing me.
That's weird.
It is. They're trying to break through that door. Let's go upstairs. Come on. So upstairs is the only safest place, really. Alright.
Just go in my room. Or whichever room you like.
Let's wait here. Is it working? Can we try and turn it on?
I don't know.
Hold on. Let me...
Zombie attack. Yes, zombie attack in Alexandria.
Holy
specifically,
shit.
We're talking around the Van Dorn Street area. We're told that officers are on their way right now. To take you to safety. So, again, please
That's
take all precautions.
Good.
Stay inside and keep it right here for the very
Let's
next.
Turn it off. Fucking hell.
What about the other officers?
I don't know. I just told them I'm going to get the rookie, and that's when I just, you know, went off. Like, I heard explosions, and I radioed it back, but then... Yeah, no. I heard some explosions, and then, you know, it was in the far distance. I thought it was just some car that, you know, was having malfunctions, but apparently not.
This is bad.
It is. We should probably stay here for the night.
Shouldn't we look for the others, though?
They'll probably be fine.
Yeah,
you don't
guess.
Have to worry about them. They can survive.
Well, I got an extra bed in the room over.
Yeah, I'll keep watch. Make sure the door doesn't break.
Alright.
You... Get some rest.
Alright, Okay, I got you. Morning already. Better check on the boss. Boss, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. What about you, rookie? I'm behind you.
Oh. I didn't see you.
I've been looking, scouting the whole night. Seems to be clear. Just stay behind the couch or something. I'm gonna check it real quick.
Alright,
it's clear.
Alright.
Now, I want you to follow my lead at all times. Just stay behind me.
I have a firearm and a Bowie knife that I was giving per manual if I ever needed it.
Alright, just use the Bowie knife. I don't know if they get attracted by noise. I saw their eyes. They were bloodshot. Looks like they were blind. So I'm guessing they're attracted to noise.
We need to find a water deposit so we can fill up our canteens.
Water deposits usually lie around, you know, trees and stuff.
Yeah.
Trees have been falling down.
I think
this is where we would find it.
You think there's some in this building over here, though? Yeah, I mean, the building is massive.
Where did you go, rookie?
Sorry.
Oh, there you are. Right. Sorry, I lost you.
It's fine.
I told you to stay behind my back.
Okay, I'm coming.
I will listen to any suggestions. Just you need to stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Got a med pack. I'm just laying on the ground.
I was thinking that there could be a water deposit in the big building.
Up in that building, the cathedral?
Yeah.
Or whatever.
Actually, there's water right here.
Oh, great. Fill up your canteens.
I only have one.
I have three.
With that.
Okay. Let me just put these back in my backpack. Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and get drink and refill.
It took one day and the whole city is silent.
Yeah. Everything seems so messed up now.
That's the capital.
Oh, my family got out.
Oh. Capitol Hill. That must mean that this way leads to the White House, if we'd look.
Yeah, I'd imagine.
Yeah. It's too far for me to be seeing it, but I'm guessing it's that way. So where do we go?
I was following you.
Yeah. I really don't know how we get out of here. Or how we get out of this situation alive. We can't be out here when it's dark either. Those things. I feel like they come out when it gets dark.
Yeah. Guess we can just go down this. Find a place to set up.
Bank. I don't want to be in something big. I feel like
something big would attract unnecessary attention.
Yeah. Knowing we just experienced a lot of dead people, there's not a lot of them now. Where the hell did they go? taser.
I assume the daytime might be kind of like weakness.
Maybe they're weak to UV light.
Oh, look at that.
Monument.
Let's go check that out. I've always wanted to go to the monument. That's why I moved here to DC.
Where did you come from?
Seaport.
Seaport, huh?
Yep.
Whoa. They really fortified this place. A550 magazine.
Is there a way in?
Yeah, there should be. Trench gun. Yeah, found a way in.
I wonder if I'm on my way. Is it the White House in the distance?
I think so.
Give
me a sec.
Not sure if you wanna go to the White House or not.
Just give me one sec. Seeing what I can do. Alright. Be cautious, it's dark in here. Remember what we said, maybe they are attracted to the darkness. I don't think there's anything in the chests. They've already been grabbed. There's no way up.
No, but maybe we can stay here for the day?
It's too open.
You're right. Okay. Indeed. So where are we headed now?
I don't know. Somewhere. Somewhere safe. First, I feel like we should find someone else. Someone else who can help us. Then what I suggest is we get the hell out of here. Somewhere with these dead things.
Where these dead things aren't.
Yeah. There's another water canteen.
Med pack.
It's filled. Use them. Great. Give me one second. Okay.
Oh my god, seven. Seven.
There's so many of them. Wait, they're walking. They're not even running.
The daylight. It's getting night.
We should find
over
a
here,
building.
Over here. It should do. Never mind, there ain't no doors.
Shit. I think the horde lost us, but it's getting nighttime. Through here.
Let's go to.
Is it? No, okay. It's locked. Okay. Fuck, it's. There's a museum here. But it's. There's only windows here. We can't get through. We're gonna have to find out. Fuck. Fuck.
I'm really tired and thirsty, sir.
Drink something. Here, I have a canteen. Pick it up. Oh, fuck.
Alright.
The same house is nearby.
Sure that's a good idea?
I don't know.
I mean, we could try it. It's only for one night.
Fuck it, let's try it. There's multiple houses nearby. We can maybe get through one of them.
Yeah.
The syringe, we can't use that. Shit.
There it is.
We're almost there. Just hold on for a little bit longer.
Alright.
going for the same house, or let's take this one. Come on. Fuck. Alright, see what you can find. Let's stay away from the windows.
Yeah, the windows aren't such a good idea. I'm gonna go down here.
You don't really know if they're blind or not. He was working on
canned
a
corn down here. Guy. Bowie knife.
What about you? You hungry?
Some winter clothing. That'll be useful for later on if we ever need it.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just thirsty.
Alright. Hold on. We'll go upstairs and then I'll give you a canteen. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Here, let me see what I have in my backpack. I have 2 water canteens.
That's fine.
One that's empty. Here, you can have one.
Alright.
Antibiotics. I have medicine if we need it. Penicillin, stuff like that.
Here you go, sir. Here's one of your water canteens back, because I have...
Thanks.
Two. I also managed to grab some bolt cutters.
Great.
And some winter clothing.
That means we're going to be able to cut through barbed wire. Here. Eat that. I don't want to stay in this area for any longer. There's
you
no.
You have to for now.
There's no zombies outside.
Well, first let's make a plan, and then let's make a run.
Yeah.
Since DC's not safe, what's next?
I don't know. Somewhere inwards? Atlanta? Something like that?
Alright. That's where we're going.